Hi, Alliance.
Welcome back to LHGN.
On the 4th of October,
which is next week.
That's not your line, security.
No, you can't take me away. No.
There's going to be a student free day next Friday. This Wednesday was World Dream Day. Make sure you share your dreams with someone you know. Izzy, what's your dream?
My dream is to find...
Saturday is Self-Awareness Day. Be sure to take some time to breathe and reflect on your life. If you need help, don't be afraid to ask for it.
Hey, Little Alliance, I'm Blueberry, and I'm here to tell you guys about the new ice creams in Snack Shack. We have a cherry and blue raspberry sour popsicle. We also have ice cream sandwiches and a strawberry fruit bar.
We have a student free day on October 4th.
Hi, I'm Giselle Yan, and I'm the 6th grade informational officer.
Hi, everybody. My name is Victoria, and I'm a 6th grade surgeon at ARMS.
Hey, Lions. Today, we are going to be talking about Character Trait of the Month. For those of you who do know what Character Trait of the Month is, it is a chance for your teachers to recognize you of the following character trait. This month's character trait is cooperative. The cooperative character trait of an individual focuses on working well with others, teamwork, and working together is the name of the game for a cooperative person.
Good luck, Lions! Bye!
What's up, Lone Hill? I'm Erin.
And I'm Cooper.
And welcome to Sports News. Sorry for the misinformation last video. That video was supposed to be in for this week, not last week. So yeah, here's the football and volleyball schedule.
Also, the NFL has averaged 21 million viewers per game this opening week.
Plus, the Dolphins QB had a concussion and might be forced to retire.
Mr. G, sometimes I just walk through the halls during my planning period and just look at the walls, and I thought I'd share my journey around the school.
It's Pixar Remakes, and today we're going to be asking you, what Pixar character you think you relate to the most? Let's get started. What Pixar character do you think you relate to the most?
I don't know if I relate to, but my favorite is Finn Rider from Tangled. I gotta get me one of these!
I would say Edna. I would say Merida from the movie Brave.
Probably Elastigirl.
And me.
Sully.
Hi, Joy.
Thank you.
Benjamin Ardoz, and welcome to Baking with Ben. Today we're making a pumpkin spice lettuce cake. Let's start with dry ingredients. Flour. Leaveners. Finally, to spice things up, let's crack some eggs. To my wet ingredients, let's add in the pumpkin. Let's combine wet and dry. Ah, smells like fall. Let's pour the batter in.
Whipped cream.
We're poking holes in the cake with a fork to prepare it for the three milk mixture. That way it can soak in lots. Time to pour the sweet three milk mixture. And here we have pumpkin spice lettuce cake, a little slice of fall. Enjoy.
I live on a deserted island. This is all I
need. Ben, this is the best heat I've ever had.
I can't even say that backwards. Wow.
Tell them what it is, then.
It's a pumpkin dress that you take. Everything's from scratch.
That's actually really good.
We
made all of this.
Everybody, and welcome back to Random Weekly Survey, aka RWS, where we give you a random question every week. This week's results are... Some honorable mentions are... Memonade? Windshield wipers?
Nom nom nom.
This week's question is, what's your favorite music? Here are some examples of people who did the survey.
Happy, happy, happy.
Do the survey, or we will find you.
What's up, brother?
Monkey.
Yeah?
Idea for a movie review. Ever. Get down to the core.
Okay.
Right now.
My way.
You know what, Mr. Monkey? Even though I was fired from Entertainment Beat, I think I can make my own segment. Just me and you. Where's that music coming from? Sorry. I can't stop. What is it, Mateo?
The Sonic D trailer just dropped on YouTube.
I was in the Digi room. You could have just called me and told me that. I could have watched it over there. Why didn't you tell me?
Sonic D next episode.